Okay. So this is MoreTalk 1977 on Twitch. I'll be uploading this to my YouTube channel, NS Gamer Guy. As always, I do local promotion for a comic here in Nova Scotia, Canada, Sister Mercy. Check it out on my YouTube channel. Right now, he is soon going to be distributing number 6 issues, working on his next one, debuting Hope and Sin. So check that out. So, yeah, just checking up on a few things. Just give me a second. Awesome. Hello. I see in my viewers list I got Alien Conglomeration, Joint Effort, and Superman. So if you're not already a follower, feel free to hit that follow button. So I'm going to be doing an in-game giveaway, a random player in World 117. So I have some good stuff here. I think it might help some people out, some players. So if you're not already a follower here on my Twitch, don't be shy. Hit that follow button. Okay. Off to a different world, though. Let's get to a world that has a lot more people in it. Quite a bit of people, but doesn't cause them to lag too much. Let's see here. Just trying to choose a world. And I think okay, world 60. Yeah, we'll try that one. I'm slipping over to world 60 and I'm going to just do a random trade with a decent leveled player. Just gotta check on something first though. I got Carol's pistol crossbow here, so level 70 range. Okay, so I'm gonna try to find someone with at least level 70 range so that they'll be able to benefit from it. Alright. Going on. That's it. Another follower here on my Twitch. Feel free to hit that follow button and look me up on YouTube, NS Gamer Guy. Hit that subscribe button. Alright, level 70 range. Oh, pardon me. Okay, let's see what this one's got. Ooh, nice low level. That will help that one out with a little bit of cash. Hopefully they will accept. So I am tempting to do a trade with Lollywitch. Hopefully not AFK too much. Okay, so I'm trying to trade me. Oh, okay, well, thank you, I guess. I'll include it with the giveaway. Wasn't sure what I was doing to keep it. Sign it. Well, let's. Okay. Let's see what levels you got. Let me see your levels here, bud. At least someone with 70 range. Okay, cam is turned on. Okay. Ah, right on. Alright. You got 73 range. So, right on. So, go. You are level 70 range, so here you go, Carol Pistol Crossbow. Enjoy! Hit Twitch here. I would appreciate it. Trying to get up, trying to get my follower numbers up. Twitch here, and if you want to, also, I got a YouTube channel, and it's Gamer Guy. Yep, Ram 70, alright. So, hello there, Smite. So, where are you? Let's see, one giveaway here. So I'm trying to find a noob. Level 71. A little bit lower level, I think. Pretty high levels there. Thank you. So Smite, what character are you anyway? Million. Ah, there we go. Ruin Pure. He looks like a good, nice look. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna slap him a couple million here. one there, bud. Open up. There we go. No, 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 no. Don't go away. Come on back. Where'd you go? There you are. Come on, bud. Open up. Open up right here. A couple million I can give you. Right on, right on, right on. All right. So hopefully this helps you a little bit. There you go. Waiting for an intercept. I'll give you a few of these too. Oh man, what'd you do? Where'd you go? $10 billion. Oh wow, I wish I had a billion. Where'd you go, Ruin? Well, gosh. Well, I tried anyway. All right, well, let's find someone else. Trying to pay it forward here, guys. Just trying to pay it forward. I've had a few people help me out, and I like to help them out. So, we'll trade this one. Test team. That's a pretty cool name. All right, trade. There. Just gonna wait for that open trade. Okay, I guess I'm going to have to wait on that. What's up here though? Let's get someone that could definitely use it. Button. Greatly appreciate it. Alright. They're both busy. My gosh. There we go. Alright. Come on, bud. Come on, open up trade there, bud. Hop worlds, I guess. Wait a minute now. Oh, that's fairly low level there. A lolly witch. Aha! I tried to trade that one earlier. Let's see if she'll open trade this time. Alright, come on there, girl. Thank you. drop you a couple million. Or maybe not. Okay. Ah, damn internet. There we go. Well, that's kind of... Yeah, what's this one? Oh, we probably got a few million anyway. Oh, here we go. Okay, open up trade. Note. There we go. All right, we got a lot more people here, so should we get something on here? Low level. damn. Alright, I'll trade this guy in anyway. Yeah, just need to get him to open up trade. Come on, bud, open up. Think you're scam. You're definitely not a scam. Time color. Now I don't have to move. Let's move to the next one. Okay, come on. That one. Next person that opens up, I'm going to give them everything I've got here. Good high level Sagai. Range weapon. I got Rando's helmet and some fletching equipment here. Just gotta get someone to open up. Need. A lot of high level guys here. Try this one. Right on. Oh, no. Doing giveaway. Where the hell did that group chat thing come from? There. Come on. Yes, exit. There we go. Trying to pay it forward here, guys. What the hell is wrong with my controls? Alright. Okay. Oh, nice low level guy there. Oh, rig off. Okay, flips it all. Okay, I want to drop him a couple million. And the player is busy. Alright, if anyone in the stream this stuff, feel free to trade me, man or lady. Just trying to do a giveaway, trying to pay it forward. I'd like to get a low level. Yep, salon level. Lionheart. I tried to trade him earlier. Right. Getting all this stuff away. To give away. It's free. You can have. You take. The frustration. Okay. Lionheart, I'm not gonna bother you no more. Alright, let's trade this one and see if we get any luck with this one. Send a trade offer. Okay, hopefully he accepts. There you go, and accept. And you're not gonna accept. This one. That person is busy. Okay, King. Stuff here for ya. Just have to open trade. Stuff you take, smiley face. Come on. Wasn't laying some damage. Where the hell is that dude? Come on. Come on. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, it's a pain in the ass. Ah, there he is. Arrgh. Did I get it? I got it. Again. Okay. What? Gosh darn. Send again. Holy sh! This been a pain in the ass. For me. There you go. Come on. What the frig? There. Okay. My gosh. Time. Okay. So, as long as you want it, take it. Hopefully it helps. You'll take it. Alright, good. There's my giveaway. About damn time. Hope that helps. Alright. There we go. Alright, so there's... Alright, let's get the heck out of here. All these people are playing too much. Remember earlier I said I was going to do the giveaway? I just did it. So now I was thinking either slipping back into Bandos or World. Did you want to do some more Bandos? I did a giveaway. I just gave him that Bandos helmet that you gave me that I said I'd do a giveaway in. I gave him some Dragon Boots, the Hex thing for making Slayer helmets, a couple million, some Fletching items, and what the heck else was it? Oh, I forget now. I just gave him a bunch of stuff. But, you want to do some more Bandos? I'm game if you are. Hello, Drapsnat. Join effort, Supa. Ah, yes. Alien Kong. Hope I'm pronouncing that right. Work. Oh, Rafe Kane Agility. Oh, okay. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna be on here for a little while. It's gonna get late. And then my time zone right now is 10:15 at night. So I decided to slip on here and do my giveaway and. Slip over to your world there, noob. Probably 117. Yep. Nope. Your world. Oh, your world. Okay. Yeah, I guess slip over to 117. There's too many people here. A lot of different people have helped me out and stuff, so. One guy there, 73 range, so I gave him that Carol's pickup on my one of my barrels runs. So that's good. I'm glad. Yeah. So if anyone watching, if you don't mind my streams, you can hit a follow if you want. So right now I'm going to I don't do player combat. Brothers? Yeah, no, I've done Barrow Brothers quite a bit, actually. Like I said, that's where I got that Carol's pistol crossbow. I'm guessing when you say Barrows, it means Barrow's Brothers. They're in Mortania. That's where I got the Carol's pistol crossbow from. But I'm having a lot better luck down in the Sylphin Dungeon. Where you have those special feathers that you need to take out on the corrupted creatures down there. I'm having better luck in there. Yeah, you mean the Barrows Brothers, right? Where you dig down the graves and you gotta go through the tunnels and get to the treasure chest right in the middle.
It's good experience down there. Yeah,
I've done that quite a few times. Let's see how many times I've actually have done that. Have a quick chat, combat, boss kills. There we go. Hit 58 Barrows chests, so not bad. I've actually gotten a Toreg helmet, Carol's pistol crossbow, and I think a chest plate. I forget which one.
Oh, really?
And who's what? 20 million? Huh. I think I'm going to have to slip over to Barrow.
I'll have to look in on that sucker.
What's the amulet called? In case
little choppy on my audio. Pardon me. I think I'm gonna do some Slayer in here right now. I think I'm gonna get myself suited up here. Alright. The tuxedo shoes, where's the... There it is, whoops. Okay, gauntlets. Razorback gauntlet. Barrels for a little bit, do a couple runs, but right now I gotta just take a tiny break. I switch over to this screen and I will be right back. Oh, cool, Amulet and Forsaken. Right on. Alright, just get back here. Board's all freaking situated. Alright, I'm back. Amulet and Forsaken, I'm gonna have to try and get that. Now that player versus monster hub portal, is that the one at War Retreat?
to line one of those to it. I should be able to. Come on, get down here. Retune. I should be able to do it for the... There it is. Yeah, right on. Sweet. That saved me from going through that damn swamp. Which is good, considering that I need to go back and get some food, for crying out loud. I should have checked my inventory first. Check what Waterman 117, okay. I shouldn't need any prayer or anything down there. I do pretty good there. Need a little bit of food. Alright, there we go. Okay, so we're gonna slip down to change of plans. Was gonna do shared world, but now I think I will do there. Name of the Forsaken, that's tradable, is it? Wait, it says 20 million, so it must be tradable. If anyone watching, feel free to hit that follow button. Greatly appreciate it. Derek. Let's see who we get this time. And there we go. Ah, there's our tunnel. I gotta remember that. Alright, let's get this dug up. Killed off. Yeah. Yeah, I forgot about being able to teleport here through War Retreat. I think that would save a lot of time on Mather streams. Won't have to worry about my food getting rotted. Follow you, Super. And Ryan, you can kind of follow back if you want. Seem to be in my stream. Watch my streams somewhat, so. Follow on you guys if you want. Feel free to follow me back. I see in my streams fair bit and my viewer list, so follow. If you wish to return the flow, follow if you want. Apologize for any lag. I got a normal i5 Intel i5 laptop, and my internet might be a little slow too. I get these earphones here. Christmas. All right. Let's see. Can I go there? Nope. Nope. All right. Fine. Oh, you're being a bugger. There we go. I just hit 95 Constitution here. Yeah, so right on. Oh, it's being a pain in the butt tonight. Nope, can't go through there.
Holy shoot! Come on! You'll be getting in there pretty damn soon. Oh, you're a pain in the butt. Well, alright. Really? Come on. This goddamn door. Chick was cut off, I think. Finally found it. I'm gonna clear this mess up. There. Alright, let's see what we get here. Well, bugger. Alright. Not time. I gotta run around the other end. Should be right over here. There we go. Up out of here. There. Come on, stop legging your son of a gun. There we go. Alright, let's do another round. Come on.
Aram.
There we go. Hopefully I get a little bit of luck. Yeah, we got Yakshak done. Right on. Go, finally. Oh. Yeah, team. Good amount of rooms anyway.
stream. I really appreciate it. And if you wish, hit that follow button. Really appreciate that. And look me up on YouTube and as Gamer Guy. If you'd like to subscribe there if you wish. Right now I'm at 82 subscribers and I got 28 or 29 followers here on Twitch. So let's get to that 50 mark. So thank you very much. And yeah, I gotta get some coffee. Alright. Thank you again and later. There's a good one.